and they're off. Midas Eyes, sharp start from the outside. My cousin Matt Cajunbeat is right there. Our new recruit, Alvin Donza, right there. So too, Kube. Spitestown coming up the inside. A scramble on for the lead. Goldstorm right there in the thick of it, too. Alvin Donza takes the field down the backstretch. Goldstorm second ahead. Kube third by length. On the inside, Spitestown now back running in third. Our new recruit tailing off into fourth. Cajunbeat fifth and moving on the outside. Midas Eyes is on the move. He's now running into seventh position. On the inside, Champ Ali is now eighth. My cousin Matt is ninth. Keela tenth. He has asked for more run. 12 lengths from the battle up front. Then Bawana Charlie, stretch running PT's Gray Eagle. Clock stopper really never got underway. The opening quarter, 21 1/5 seconds. Astonishing pace here by long shot. Abundanza. Here comes Goldstorm to the attack on the outside. And Spitestown down at the rail. Those three heading into the final furlong together. Spitestown comes away with the lead. Spitestown in front. Goldstorm battling on, but he is now spent. My cousin Matt, a long shot threat coming late. Bawana Charlie on the far outside. Keela's coming late too, but it's going to be Spitestown. Spitestown wins by two on the wire. Keela comes from way out of it to be second. Long shot, my cousin Matt was third.